An explosion has just rocked the city of Nagoya in Japan. A 15-ton hydrogen tank blew up, and immediately rescue workers braved poisonous fumes to aid the injured. Beneath the ruins of the totally destroyed chemical plant, 16 persons are dead. 232 others are hurt, many of them critically. Japan, which has felt the force of earthquakes and atom bombs, is again stricken by tragedy.